Right now, bro. Now this is also everybody that's been in the trenches, right?
I'm in the trench.
Hey.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Oh man.
So for everybody, this is like my own little, I don't know, man, a tribute to everybody that's going through it.
Yeah.
People never had to kick a door. People don't understand why you do what you do, but shit, it get hard out here.
Say back, say back.
Like a motherfucker. Like
I'm
saying, turn it down. Just a little bit. Thank you. I ain't got no more love to show. I done been down this road before. Seen a couple stiff niggas turn hoe when the going got tough. Nigga folded up and left me out in the cold. G said he was tired of being broke, so he hit the door with a plan to go and get it. Swear he gonna come back with it, but I came up feeling. I just prayed that he saved him on the living. Death is a given when you live in this lifestyle. Taking fair chances when your stomach growls. Can't get a job, you feeling hopeless now. Sleeping outside, the demons running wild. Child of God with some devilish ways. We're trying to walk back to life, but the darkness pays. We're guarding your angel is overworked and underpaid. If I'm packing and you're slacking, I'm leaving your pockets blade. Mine's being made, no more wishing and hoping. I'm hungry and focused. Tired of simply coping on flies or joking. I'm void of all emotion. Being straight is the token of the roller coaster. Running a mile a second, dealing with life's lessons. Hands on a Smith & Wesson. Ain't no time for hesitation and second guessing. When you out here in the trenches, gotta count your blessings. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. So many mamas have shed tears.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm tired of burying my peers. Yeah,
man.
All
right.
Everybody on a paper chase. But nobody wants to deal with fakes. No escape. These are the chances we take. And it sounds like, wait. Hold up, if it sounds like I'm preaching, ain't no industry leaks pretending to be teachers. It's real life for me, no reaching. Give them your reasons why I live how I live, what I've done, what I deal, where I go, where I've been, what I take, what I give, so I can't repent. No bloody sins if I'ma do it again. Trapper to rapper, but I am a trapper who happens to rap, but I'm stuck in the trap. It's some bitch in my life, I can't get that time back. Talk about that, I can't get that shine back. What the fuck do you know about sacrificing? Casually just watching your homies die. Nightmares, waking up, just sweat, cry. Memories of your first body materializing. Shit that these lanes is idolizing, me and my niggas done really did it. I'm a truth, I can have my own tool, took themselves out because they couldn't live with it. Right. Most of these so-called heathens are so green and so swimming and seeming. Fuck that rap shit, I'm giving you facts. There no angels out here, bitch. Why you want to play with demons?
Hey. Hey!
What's up? It's your girl, Queen Lady Bishop, a.k.a. the Queen of Plex, yo, bitch. Know what I'm talking about? I'm out here in these streets working hard as hell. Most of y'all that know me know I don't stay in one place for long. If you are trying to book me, you can hit me up at ShaniceBishop@gmail.com. That is ShaniceBishop@gmail.com. You know what I'm talking about? Everything is Queen Lady Bishop from Facebook to, well, Instagram is Queen of Plex. It's all spelled right and it's all together. You know what I'm saying? But from Snapchat to Twitter, Facebook, Queen Lady Bishop. I am making power moves with Pop Up TV, babe.